Today we'll discuss the differences between passive and forced regens. Regens are upkeep methods that burn off soot buildup on the diesel particulate filter, or DPF. A passive regen occurs while the vehicle is in use and the exhaust temperatures are raised to burn off the accumulated soot. A forced regen occurs on stationary trucks and is typically done when a passive regen is inhibited. This is common on short-haul trucks when the engine does not maintain temperatures needed to burn off the soot. For example, a trash truck that makes frequent stops is less likely to undergo a passive regen than a long-haul truck. When a forced regen is required, the assistance of a diagnostic tool such as J-Pro is necessary. This can be achieved by pressing the Start DPF Regen button in the After Treatment Diagnostics window. A forced regen can take up to a couple hours, but J-Pro will alert you when it is completed. You can now force a regen on all makes and models of commercial trucks.